Auckland's traffic is the what in Australasia? Second worst. Annual traffic report published by TomTom shows that Auckland commuters spend an average of 95 hours stuck in traffic. It's 12 days a year. Second in Australasia, just behind Sydney.
You say 12 days?
Yeah.
This really troubles me because this suggests to me that I spend at least 12 days of my year masturbating.
Is that what you do in the car?
Yep. In traffic?
No.
In traffic.
Do you?
Mm.
It's weird that I carpool, but...
Want more videos? Don't answer. Just subscribe to the 7 Days YouTube channel.